we waste most of our time on Facebook. Today, I'm going to show how you can do that more. Just kidding. Hi, my name is Vishnu and you're watching FlatTech. Today in this video, I'm going to show how you can download Facebook videos on Android or PC without any additional software. So less further ado, let's jump right in the video. So first of all, open up Facebook and hop over to the video that you want to download. Play that video for a second. Right click and click on show video on URL. Once you do that, copy that URL and paste it up in the address bar. Now clear www and add m. Now click enter. Now it will open the site in a mobile view. Cool. Now play that video. Right click and click on save as and it should start downloading. For Android, open up Facebook and hop over to the video you want to download. Click on the drop down arrow and click copy link. Once you copied the link, open any web browser, in my case Chrome, highly recommended if you aren't using it. Now paste it in the search bar. Once the page loads up, click on the video and you will observe a download icon in the bottom right corner of the video. Just click on that and it will start downloading. Or long press on the video, click on download and it should even work well.
So I guess that's it for this video. Do just subscribe button because I make more tech related videos. If you have already subscribed to my channel, then do that bell icon. It will let you notify when I upload my next video. Support this channel by sharing this video. And if you found this video helpful, then do that like button. You can follow me on Instagram or any social media at FlatTech26. I'll catch you in the next one. Till then you guys, peace out.